The Friendly Mongoose. This story is about a town, Badripur, where Nathu lived with his wife, Sheila, and his son, Kalu. One evening, when they were having their evening tea, they decided why not get a pet to be played with their son. So they decided to get a mongoose and named it Manu. When they named it Manu, later on, there was a day when Sheila had to go to the market to get some vegetables. She went, and at that time she was too much worried about leaving her son in the cradle along with a mongoose that was around. So she asked the father, that is Nathu, to take care of both of them so that the mongoose might not harm her son. But the father tried to make her understand that it's just an animal, that is a pet, it would not be harmful to the son. And when Sheila had left, the father, that is Nathu, he also left to meet one of his friend, and he decided why not go and see the fields also, like it was very casual for him. But when Sheila came back home, she noticed before she even entered the home that there was Manu outside and it was having blood on its face. In her mind, already the tension of being harmed by that mongoose was already there, and now she saw the blood on mongoose. So she started putting all the heavy bags on the mongoose only, on Manu, and cursing him that you have killed my son. So she, after doing that, she immediately rushed inside the house and she noticed that her son was safe in the cradle, whereas there was a snake that was lying just outside it. So she realized the snake might have come to harm her son, Kalu, but it was Manu who saved her son by fighting with the snake. And she immediately rushed outside back to see, is Manu okay? But unfortunately, Manu had died by that time. When the father came, that is when Nathu came back, she narrated the whole incident to him, and they both felt very sorry, and they immediately thanked Manu, that is the mongoose, for saving their son's life. So that was about the friendly mongoose.